Turn on the Mac Mini. Yep, like this, and it will just continue to be stuck on this screen. I'll just record it for a couple more seconds. Yep, just one light, solid white light. Not going anywhere. I left it on like for 15 minutes and it's still stuck at screen like this. Oh. Wait, nothing's connected. This is actually the keyboard. I tried to unplug it, it's still like this, and the screen and the power. And that was it.